Okay, so this is a voiceover because I used a GoPro and it didn't really record the sound as much as I'd like. So what am I showing? I'm showing that I have two tripods. One has a T-square on it. What am I using them for? Well, this has a quick release on the right, and I put it on a watercolor board. It's a piece of artboard, and I've glued it on. And so now I can do a quick release on my tripod. And you're asking me, why do you want to do that? Well, I tape my watercolor paper to this board, and I can take it out in the field, and I can paint on it. So it's really fast, really easy. All I have is a tripod and a board. Well, I saw somebody else used a piece of aluminum. Actually, they used a ruler. So I had an old T-square sitting around, and what I did was I drilled a hole in the T-square, and I have a quick release on that on another tripod that I own. Right now I have a little bit of a nut sticking up there from the hole I made, right? I found the centroid of this T-square so it'd be balanced. And what I can do is I can take a watercolor board, and this didn't fit quite right because I have that plate on the back, but I can just put any size board on it and use a couple of binder clips at the top and the bottom, and I can take it out in the field. So I have a couple of systems that are quick and easy, and I'm learning how to use that stinky GoPro that my wife bought me. Thank you. Bye.